Well, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the channel. And today we're gonna do some laps around a little place known as Addison Oaks. It's another local Detroit trail. Pretty easy trail, but a lot of fun. Usually really fast. So, let's see. I say it's fast, but this opening hill is slow. And when you're not warmed up, it can be kind of tiring. This is one of my favorite trails though, because it is kind of fast. I won a race here, one of the mountain bike races that I've won in my time. Gonna go with a rigid fork, but I got lazy, so I'm on suspension today. But it's a very flowy track. Nothing too super challenging, but obviously any trail can bite you in the ass. So you always want to stay alert. Lots of little rock beds. Now this system is shared with the horse trail too, but there are signs that tell horses to stay off and bikers to stay off horse trails. dirt's perfect today. Trouble, baby. It's a pick your poison section. It's always a fun section in races. Gives you a chance to pass. If you can catch them. There's a bridge up here. It's fine now, but in the winter time, freaks me out. It's always really creaky. And you'll see what I mean, but it always creaks. It's sketchy, but imagine if this thing broke. Damn. I'm going 16 miles an hour right to my face. There's a horse trail crossing, but we're taking the bike. Here. gotta be smooth in the corners. Maintain that momentum. Got a little straightaway here coming up. Chance to go fast if you got the energy. Or get a drink. They used to do an endurance race here called 24 Hours at Addison Oaks, and you would ride your bike around this trail for 24 hours, and whoever had the most laps at the end won. Never did that one. 24 hours a bit much. Coming through. About the nose. I'm just getting over a cold. It's a very punchy trail. Come around a corner, bang, little hill. You hear that little chook sound? That's my shifting. It's electronic. So it does that, makes that noise. No cables. It's kind of nice. Really cleans the front end of the bike up. and make shifting a lot faster. I just have to hold down the button. But no cable to adjust is amazing. Bounce. A couple of fun climbs coming, but in Michigan, fun climbs always lead to a fun downhill. We don't have any straight mountains here, but a lot of rollers, a lot of rolling terrain. One of the downhills. Here is speed into the berm, into this uphill. This is another little fun section. A little downhill up ahead. Thank you. left. But they got the corners nice and bermed, so you can hit them really good with speed. Another little punchy climb. Fun section here. Go down that downhill, a little climb, another little climb, and then you bomb it. It's a little drop off up here. Right here, drop down, come around, and you got a nice little jump. Get some good air if you want it. Double it. Garmin likes it. I'm rolling through. Lots of little bridges here now. A lot of erosion. So they've built these bridges to go over some of the nastier sections. This is a fun downhill. Gotta get on the brakes though. They even tell you, brakes. Or you'll end up in the swamp. It has happened. Not to me, thank God, but it's happened at races. People go too fast. Kind of coming into the final sections here. Coming into the wall. They call it the wall, it's not that bad. with rock. Here's a fast section. Big jumps, you gotta be very careful. Talk about brake, needing to brake. This is a section. But brakes again, because this is fast. It's really wily. Come down, do one more bridge. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is a lap on Addison Oaks. Hope you enjoyed it. Let's do it again.